We met online
dating on apps.
On Grindr.
Don, John on a dating app.
Dating app.
We both swiped right.
Each of you tell me a quality about the other that was like immediate, like, fuck, I like this guy.
You can start.
Blue eyes.
I liked Ilan's energy and joie de vivre.
I'm very joie de vivre.
I have known Jonathan Frederick Weber for a whopping 10 years. He is one of my ride or dies, I would like to say. And I met Alondra right after they started dating. I have to say, I was quite protective of my Jonathan in the beginning. When Ilan came on the scene, I was like, who this bitch?
I've only met John and Ilan since I've been in LA, and I can say that I've not had a bad time anytime they've been around.
Anytime.
So tell us how you met them.
Oh my God, the real story.
Well, with John and Ilan since I think I met Daniel, and we became pandemic bubble partners out of default.
Well, I met Ilan on Grindr.
During the pandemic, John was like a voice of reason like grounding make us feel like it's gonna be okay.
Yeah.
And Ilan was a voice of like, fuck it all, party! And it was lovely. So they were like the perfect couple to have in our bubble during the pandemic. And
balance.
I want them in my life as well. So thank you.
Yeah.
I would love to know now, what would be a standout memory you have with John and Ilan?
Every time I hang out with them, they take very good care of me.
Board games, I've enjoyed the dancing, I want to make music videos with Ilan.
They're just very, very generous people.
It's always blurry because I'm always drunk with them, so I don't know if I remember shit. Probably the best memories are with the horror films. Because they come and we did The Conjuring.
Oh, I wasn't there.
Yeah, you were not. It was a lovely night.
Couple, do you guys have any advice for each other about how to help each other make this relationship grow even more than it did? Does that make sense?
I like jewelry. And I want another cat.
I mean, in terms of advice, stay exactly the way you are. Stay who you are. I love it.
What's your one piece of marriage advice?
I don't have one yet. It hasn't even been a year.
No, as long as he listens to me, he'll be fine. It's fine.
I think listening is the important point.
Talking it out. Because talking is where you speak out loud your feelings and find understanding within one another.
To just like enjoy each other and love each other, because you guys both have so much love and goodness, and it's just fun to see. I don't know, just enjoy each other.
Try not to go to bed mad at each other.
Yes, good one. We do though. It's fine.
We always go to bed mad at each other. But don't do it.
Don't do it. But it's okay if you do.
Listening is the most important part, and allowing space for growth.
Yes. We never fight, we just discuss. And that's what makes us survive. Namaste. Cheers!
Congratulations, cheers. John and Ilan, we love you.
Congratulations.
Mr. John and Ilandra, we love you. There you are, we've heard it here.
Cheers to John and Ilan. I will drink all the champagne for you.
I said plenty.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. No, fuck me.
Later.
Bésame mucho. como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame, bésame mucho, que tengo miedo perderte, perderte después. Quiero tenerte muy cerca, mirarme en tus ojos, verte junto a mí. Piensa que tal vez mañana yo ya estaré lejos, muy lejos de ti. Bésame, bésame mucho, como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Bésame mucho, que tengo miedo perderte, perderte después. Quiero tenerte muy cerca, mirarme en tus ojos, verte junto a mí. Piensa que tal vez mañana yo ya estaré lejos, muy lejos de ti.